All right, looking ahead, the cleanup process begins for several metro residents after strong storms hit yesterday.
The bulk of the damage yesterday happened in the stockyards. Look at this video. This is what residents will be cleaning up today. Some roofs ripped off, bricks torn away from the sides of buildings, and various debris just strewn across the street.
And several of you sent us pictures of the damage near you. This is a look at Cushing. You can see a mess of trees and branches there. And then this picture taken in the stockyards. Bricks just torn off a building there. This was at Southwest 14th and Agnew. This business had their roof completely blown off. And this morning, almost everyone who lost power during the storm has their power restored. Now just 115 people are without power in the metro. And at one point, there were 2,400 in Oklahoma City without power. And 300 people in Norman had no power.